legend of the phoenix. All ends with beginnings. What keeps the planet spinning? The force from the beginning.
Call this person FaceTime audio.
Great.
Because I don't know what sort of costume they're wearing.
Who's
and I don't
the
person? We're going to try and call Timothy Chalamet.
Okay.
All right, let's do this.
And do you think standing up or sitting down?
I think he is sitting down.
I'll go for standing up. I'll
okay,
go
here we go.
Chalamet coming through.
No, he's at work. He's shooting. Right, I've got Timmy.
This for the game. Timmy the Chalamet, what do you think? I think he's sitting down. You think what?
I think he's sitting down, because if he's at work, he's shooting right now in London.
Yeah.
If he's answering his phone, he'll be sitting down.
Okay, let's go for it.
Here we go.
Come on.
It's quite exposing, this game, isn't it?
We got Stormzy and Greta.
We've done quite well.
Yeah, and Lorraine, of course.
Yo, yo.
Are yes, you sir. Standing up or sitting down?
I'm sitting down right now.
Yes!
Yes! We said both I said he was going to be sitting down.
Yeah.
Mate, I'm on the BBC Radio Breakfast Show, and we are playing this game called Stand Up, Sit Down, and you...
Oh, yeah. Oh, no. I'm fully sat down, but now I'm standing up.
Okay.
A bit of a twist in the game there. How are you, mate?
Chilling at work, about to start another beautiful day.
Wonderful.
And no complaints. Life is good. How are you doing?
I'm good, matey. Listen, I'm in London this week. We're working in town, so if you're about and want to grab a bite, let's do it.
Let's do it, brother. Have a great day, man. Thanks.
Likewise, mate. Lots of love. Speak to you soon.
All right, later.
Cheers.
Bye-bye.
Oh, he didn't let me talk to him.
Sorry, mate. Oh, my bad.
Tom, that was really fun.
That was really fun. I enjoyed that. It was quite stressful.
Thanks for bringing Stormzy and Timothy Chalamet into the game.
Absolutely. It's my pleasure.